like it a lot.
The following is a tiebreaker match in the Global Heritage Invitational. Introducing first, Nathan Frazer.
This superstar wasn't even supposed to compete, but after Hudson beat Coffee earlier, it's a three-way tie in Group B. Triple threat tiebreaker next. Who will advance to the Global Heritage Invitational Finals from Group B? We find out next.